The town became known as the cradle of a new musical genre, ragtime, and its most famous composer was Scott Joplin. Won't you come on down,
baby? Won't you come on? What a lovely building, clearly a former railroad station of the Missouri, Kansas, and Texas Railroad, and from the KT in the middle of those initials, known as Katie. That gets rid of the blues, doesn't it? So, is this ragtime?
Yes.
And what distinguishes ragtime?
Combination of overlapping rhythms, where rhythm is giving as much attention as the melody. Okay. That's what signifies and characterizes ragtime.
And was Scott Joplin really the pioneer in that?
Pioneer of classic ragtime.
Yeah.
I mean, the genius of Scott Joplin is he fused African-American rhythms with classical European composition. You could say it was the first authentic, widespread, popular American music, indigenous.
Born in Texas, a young Scott Joplin moved to Sedalia in the 1880s and enrolled in the George R. Smith College for Negroes to study music. His big break came when the owner of a music store in Sedalia published his Maple Leaf Rag in 1899. It sold 500,000 copies and set off the ragtime craze.
Tickle the ivories.
Thank you.
Doesn't she swing a mean finger?
Yes.